Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Complete's Far Cry 4. Turns out that this is actually the last Yogi mission. So let's do it.
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody did it!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Oh, maybe we need a higher table.
Oh,
is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Chev!
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Yeah, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind stick it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait.
The way these guys are talking and the fact they just called something about the closet, I don't think that's the only thing they're sticking bums. I mean, they're more than welcome though, I guess, just not mine.
Oh shit.
AJ, don't panic.
We gave you wings!
It's not working!
Burger, have you tried flapping your arms?
Shit. Shut up, yes, stupid. So. What? I was mashing D, you fuck. Got a dagger at least.
Friend, comes from afar, seeking answers.
Why does it sound like I can hear a fucking helicopter? Crossing it out. I said this game wasn't getting to me.
Oh, not again.
What is going on? Oh, it's meant to be this return. Alright, okay, lovely.
Oh shit. What the hell did those guys give me?
Same bullshit they're gonna give you all the other times. Hippies. I can't help but notice I'm falling again.
Ah.
yeah, this is a safe fucking journey. Like I said, it's getting very yellow. Very, very yellow. That's better. Orange getting yellow again. Please tell me my shit's inside.
It's the man of the hour! Hey, Jay, you've been a real trooper.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far. And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you.
For
your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions, as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb, we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kairos. It's not real gold. It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled. Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe. It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
On me.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand. A very important task. Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.
So what have you given me? Precisely. I just open the door and fucking throw a grenade at the fuckers. Can I get back up here? I want my helicopter berth. I want the helicopter. Good. Alright, so where is this other Shangri-La-La-La-La-La? Shangri-La-La-La-La-La. What's that song? By the those people. Oh well, I'm really quite close to that thing. Venger Boys? And I wonder when the last... What is that? It's a very big hole in the ground. Yeah, when will the last one show up? Because it's not even on that currently. Did you really just hurt yourself falling that far? Gonna be fun. Huh. goodies in here. Nope, 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 nope. Yep. Comic book. An elephant.
मैं दुनिया को हमेशा इस नजरिए से देखता था जिसे देखा और छुआ जा सकता है लेकिन राक्षसा की मौजूदगी ने मुझे सिखाया कि मेरी वास्तविकता वही है जिसे मेरा दिमाग स्वीकार करने के लिए तैयार होता है वहां ऐसी पूरी दुनिया थी जिसे मैं समझ ही नहीं सकता था
was. How the hell did I get so sidetracked? These elephants, I suspect, are going to try and cause some traumas. Kill the elephant, you jerks. I helped you, buddy. I had to say it, Mr. Elephant, but your textures look terrible up close. Whoa. Well. He put me in my place, didn't he? Let's go for a ride, buddy. Do 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 do. Excuse me a minute. Never mind. I thought I could hear that dude doing his woogity woogity. Seriously.
Okay.
Go and get him. Oh my god, there's two of them. Good kitty. Spin, spin, spin. Alright, we got any of these floaty guys around here anywhere? I don't know where my bloody elephant. There he is. Hey, buddy. I hesitate to ask, but is the elephant allowed to come over across the flower petal ride?
यात्रा में मैं उन लोगों के मुकाबले में काफी आगे पहुंच चुका हूं जो मुझसे पहले यहां आ चुके हैं
okay, it's not even spinning. Good fighter. Whoa. Missed me. Oh, my tug is currently incapacitated. Do I have to open this? Do I have to open this? Good job. What are you doing? Where are you going? You look like you're about to fall off, you idiot. Christ. Okay, let's take it a little bit slower. Go forward a little bit. Take out your bloody barrels. There you go, good barrels. Cause chaos there, little Ella. Charging up because he's eager for battle. Let me get your bloody thing over there, your explosive barrels there. Alright, my cat's on fire again. Bloody elephant, move! What am I getting hit by? Jesus. These fucking explosive barrels. Knowing my luck, they'll explode and I'll be sent all the way to back down to the bottom of the mountain. Right, anyone else? Anything else? You, elephant, come back, crazy thing. Yes, turn around. Yep, here you go, good boy. Curious enough, this is where they got the idea of Primal from, because it's a completely different playstyle to the rest of Far Cry 4, and it's actually, I'd say, sort of more enjoyable. Stay still. Here you go. Is that another tiger over there? No, it's fine. It's douchebags. Surprise, motherfucker! Okay. Whoa. Of course, what a surprise. Oh shit, you're one of those ones. Kitty! Kitty! What the hell did you just do, Kitty? Snoogie. There's a bell. Perfect time. Boom. That is huge. Oh,
घटिया राक्षसा को मारने के लिए काफी नहीं थी.
What?
मैं उस वक्त ये जान गया था कि अपनी यात्रा को खत्म करने का एक ही रास्ता है.
Drama. That's how it should end. Okay. I'm awake, I'm awake. Rakshasa. There's only one left. I think. One left. And the next one, wherever the hell it is gonna have to wait, I think. I'll do my usual flower picking. But yeah, that's been Primal Gaming Completes more of Far Cry 4. We're getting closer and closer and closer. No more of those crazy lunatics, Yogi and Reggie, thank goodness. So yeah, we'll continue with the next episode and hopefully get the last Rakshasa thing. And with any luck, get a fancy bow, which will allow us to get, what was it, the other thing. To get a silent thing which will allow me to get the final trait which I don't have. Anyway, hopefully that's what happens next time. See you then.